Hi guys, it's 11:14 and I'm just off to the Pentagon Centre to have my smear test. Right, that was fun and games. My mum's just called me while I'm walking down the path, Jennifer has. I've just dropped my books off in Rochester Library. So I haven't got the train, I haven't got the bus. I've just had my ear nearly exploded by a loud drill. And then there was a woman with an Alsatian on the path with glasses taking photographs with a big camera. So this is Chatham I'm in now. I've walked from Rochester railway station to Chatham. Just going to book myself into the Pentagon Centre doctors for a smear test. God, that nearly blasted my ear off. Somebody drilled just as I walked past. I got face paint, so my left ear hurts. So we're going, there's a lot of, I don't know. There's a bloke that looks like my dad, Derek, with a walking stick. I don't know which is the best way to go into the doctors, actually. I think it's this way. Bloke just stopped me and I said no thank you. I don't know whether he wanted money for drugs or drink, but I wasn't going to give him any money. God, that bloke's tall, isn't he? So I passed a van with my fab dog. I'm a woman and I've just got severe face pain. And it's, I'm just walking slowly through the crowds in Chatham High Street. Thank you.
20 past 11.
My examination is at 10 to 12. God, it's giving me an earache, that has, that loud noise in my ear. So, just hang on a moment, we turn the camera around so you can see who's going for a smear test. Just turn the camera around. Nice to hear from my mum Jennifer while I was walking down the road. Really was. Oh, look, Black Friday stuff. That guy sang, it's like being in a movie. It's really, it really is an awful comedy show.
No, it's actually you. That's what you
I've got a smear test at 10 to 12. This is Marshall, yeah.